Up just about.
Just about.
I have to go pick some beer, I guess.
Yeah, it'll be good. Yeah. It's pretty hot out.
You know what you're doing?
No, not a bit. Not a bit.
Oh, it's nice, eh?
Yeah, but it's hot enough, though.
Yeah, it's hot enough, yeah, that's for sure.
There's no
garbage cans here.
Oh, they didn't give you no bags?
No, because I've got all the stuff that he gave me.
Oh.
You must have got.
No.
I suppose.
I guess you'll have to, I don't know, do what?
Let's have a beer anyways.
We'll take our garbage over to your campsite, okay, Ivan?
Okay, at the campfire? We'll burn it.
No, and we'll just take it to your bag.
Yeah, I hope you brought some wood.
Yes, we did.
Okay, because here you got to buy it.
Not as much as you, but then you got yours for nothing. We didn't. In the bag, right, Ivan?
People are honest, eh, Ivan?
What's this?
We were going to hide it on you.
Then they would have taken us. We would have been lost. We wouldn't
know what to do.
I should have. Did you bring your beer?
Well, I brought my glass. I hope you got the beer.
Oh.
I brought the ice.
So I saw him going inside.
I'll trade you ice for beer.
Yeah.
Where is it, Mom?
Have you got big glasses, Mom?
No, yeah. I just got those. It's in that little cubby holder. Oh,
it's that thing that looks drunk there.
That's what you call a drunk wasp.
And this four in here, they drank too much. They drank too much.
I can't get closer first.
So all you do is go, and they stay.
I know.
It's just I wonder if a fly would eat.
Yours fell off?
Yeah, he fell off.
And where
those are drunk, those here?
They're drunk.
Hangovers.
They've got hangovers, them. They're having a whiskey bath.
He's right
into there. where's the other one? Where's my drunken one?
Where's the drunk?
Did it fall in the garbage?
Well, I found my beer can.
Yes. Did he?
No. I had one in there.
He's got to show
up. Know where he went.
Up this.
So you had a good sleep?
Yeah, real good.
Yeah, looks like another nice day.
Yeah.
The guy at the shop, yeah. What's this?
It's nicer outside than it is in here.
Yeah, it's cooler in here than outside, that's for sure. The guy at the shower is telling me that it's supposed to be warmer than yesterday today, so.
Oh, it'll be a nice day out on the boat today.
Yeah.
How much is it?
100.
People got five. It's a beer.
It's a beer?
And I called being beer again.
Well, a bear.
Come get the other bears on there.
See, there's the bears down there?
Look at Lucian is bear.
We got the drunks now. Hi there!
Is that the drunks?
Hey, look at all the beer you drank, lately, eh? Ivan.
Hey?
Look at all the beer you drank.
Yeah, film it.
Greedy?
You calling supper?
Supper. What are you guys having for supper?
You coming out?
We have
the cochon.
The cochon.
Oh, it's gonna be on sale for.
Well, what is it? It's big. But that frit.
Linda, she's burned all her food probably.
Oh, I've been smoke. Working all day. I'm still working. Ask these guys.
Lucia's gonna have nigger pork chops.
Oh yeah, he's gonna build the smoke. Yeah, film the smoke.
Oh, you got.
Is there a fire? You need the fire truck?
Film the better sex of the world.
You need a little beer to slow it down a little, that's all.
Just wait till I get my camera. I'm going to follow Ivan all over to the washrooms.
Ivan Roussel, he led me astray here. It's not my fault.
Is that right?
For sure, for sure.
So you had a good sleep?
Oh, not too bad. Yeah. And you?
Oh, really good. Yeah.
Really good.
Yeah. So the wife's still in bed?
Oh, Jonathan, I hear a bunch of rattling back there now.
Oh, I see.
I see her wasps are out already.
Oh yeah, they don't take them long, right? Yeah.
Quite a crowd down there.
At the bathroom?
At the bathroom with the thrones.
That's what the two boys were saying. They're brushing their teeth in the woods there. I just caught their picture.
See.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna go brush my hair.
Don't hide behind me. I don't want my picture taken either.
There. We'll get some action.
You'll never be a movie star if your camera shot, you know.
Gotta get somebody that's not gonna crack the lens.
There she is. We got a good shot there.
I'm not dressed. Oh! Get around and get a wide angle view.
A wide angle.
Did you get a good sleep?
I'm taking my picture. You're not taking it, are you?
Eh? What was all the racket last night? What was all the racket last night?
No racket last night, Ivan.
Well,
unless I come from here.
Well, make some coffee there then.
Eh?
Make some coffee.
Have a good sleep.
Yeah. So you're making breakfast?
Oh, I'm starting to look for it there.
Oh, I'll be good because I'm kind of hungry.
Are you?
Oh, I might as well take myself too. Oh, there. I can't believe you're the cook.
For sure, the cook.
Jeez, Linda said it's a miracle.
Linda.
Oh, yeah. This is going to be good?
I hope so.
No eggs?
Huh?
No eggs?
I'm going to have eggs. And bacon and beans and potatoes and toast.
That sounds good.
Cottage cheese? No, I don't think we got that. But you have a good sleep, Sheldon.
Yeah.
What are you doing to my boat?
I'm wrecking it. Now you look here. Look at that boy, just straight as a whistle. That's what you get for running over stones, Ivan.
I guess so.
Look at that. Check it, Ivan.
What you need is after dark. Stick with a little bit of bass
after dark.
The rag.
After dark,
see the whole year.
Yeah.
It's big.
After dark, they'll all be in there and go out the river. You just cut off the rag and zoom.
Tracy?
That's
well,
I'm in trouble. Trip.
What is there? Why is it hits on you?
They're getting pissed off already. Oh, yeah.
If anything that's dangerous.
No. I didn't even know.
What's rushing?
Oh,
I'll go.
Boy, that spree's long ways,
yeah,
eh?
That knife
stand on the track?
Oh.
Oh, I
can't even get up the ladder.
Yeah. Yeah, you usually have a ladder at home.
Yeah, I usually have a ladder, yeah.
don't.
You gotta pull her down?
Don't break a leg.
Just take one jump at the thing and come back.
There's a bear in that tree.
You gonna knock it down now?
Yep. I don't see any flying around it.
There's one right there. Yeah, what about us down here though?
You're well, safe, we run fast. Crazy, that's
your
problem.
Why don't you guys back off?
Got your tennis shoes on?
We'll go stay with our hosts tonight if we get eaten out.
Well, let's see, there's a hammock in the spring room.
Uh-oh, now you got her jammed in there.
Yeah, you gotta lift up.
Oh,
high
growth. Oh, the
what?
Right. So today is Lucian Wilvers' birthday.
Yeah, 49.
49 years old.
Yeah, that's what Linda said.
So we're going to have a party.
Beach party.
A beach party. So coffee's good?
Yep, really good.
Bonjour. C'est tout le monde qui joue Monopoly?
Yeah.
Watch the car, it'll move.
Qu'est-ce qu'il gagne, les roussettes ou les lorettes?
Les lorettes.
Les roussettes.
Lorettes.
Roussettes.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh, it was like this. Like the, I worked at it.
Yeah,
like,
work
on account of my ring, eh?
Oh, I hold the heat to the ring.
The heat to the ring, eh? And it just, you know, it just dropped that finger like that. And it's still the only way.
Burnt quite a bit.
Oh, yeah. The only way you said you'll ever get back is to, you know, I kept working,
Yeah,
and that's as close as I could ever do.
Get everything in like
standby.
Yeah, have a draw. You
ready, Ivan?
Shoot.
Shoot. I got you.
Okay, everybody. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Lucian and Janelle. Happy birthday to you.
Hey!
It's Lucian and Janelle on this cake.
It's not my birthday. It's gonna be your birthday pretty soon.
Right, celebrate two at a time. That's what you call it. The stars, the show.
Goodness. We'll make Lucian and Jeanette blow out the candle. Once a relay.
I don't know.
Yeah, there's a bit
you
of.
You usually get candles that don't blow out.
You know what we have to do?
You blow that side. I'll blow this side. Okay.
Okay.
There.
They're gone.
We didn't want to blow too hard because we didn't want to blow her out of her ass.
They're taping, Lucian.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Oh, that's nice.
As long as you didn't get ice in your glasses.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Lucian, this is for your birthday from the Lorettes and us.
Thank you.
That's all our oven would be.
Thank you.
Jeanette, this is from us.
Oh,
bottle of wine in your carrot. Here, Ivan.
Oh, thank you.
Holy joke.
Look at that. Film that cake.
Oh, there, that's a nice cake.
Here.
You gotta drink it all too, you know.
I'll drink it all.
That big can.
Huh?
It's a pink can.
There wasn't something else, you guys? Sheldon.
And your card. I had your card from home in case I didn't. I wanted to pick up a funny one and bought no. But you were always with me. I couldn't get rid of her.
So I thought I should just go on.
Well, I had to pick up the cake in Botno.
Read it, Lucian.
That's where I was when I disappeared.
Oh, that's right.
No wonder you weren't where the liquor store was. Or that's right. I had to pick it up, run back through the back alleys when Ivan saw me.
Yeah. I was hoping Linda
would. I was wondering what you went and done.
Why you were in back alleys.
Well. Happy birthday, old friend, and don't worry, the years can't change us. Lucian and Linda. Just as long as we keep changing the years. Holidays at Lake Metagoshi. Over the hill, 49.
Over the hill.
And Jim's boat.
Jim's boat.
Jim, it's right in, right there.
Come zoom up on your boat, Jim.
Under the lake. You probably want to forget that.
There's Jim's boat.
Is there a blue cloud above it? Or?
Well, that's the campground up above it.
For that, whatever.
Oh, we're looking down now.
What is in there?
I don't know what it is.
Oh, no.
Where did it go?
Oh, there.
Oh. Now you can
where
start snorting up your beer better.
That should go good, yeah. Is this supposed to go? No,
that's how it has to go.
You have to drink it like an elephant through your nose.
Oh,
that's pretty good.
Oh, heavens. And we just bought Jeanette a dull old bottle of wine.
There's nothing wrong with that, thank you.
Actually, like this, what's it for?
Oh, it is, because the nostrils are down below,
I can drink it.
Now he's all set for Halloween, see?
Yeah.
My shutter.
Oh, I missed the picture. My shutter was shut.
Oh, it suits you well, too.
That gets rid of my nose.
Besides you.
Oh,
my favorite. Whether you like banana or not,
yes,
I don't
yes,
know.
I do.
Oh,
absolutely.
Yeah, kind of ice cream.
Chocolate ripple, that's chocolate.
Oh.
The cake.
There's somebody else. Is that?
That's Barry's elephant hat?
Yeah.
That's just to go show our internationals got as much power as elephants.
Oh. It's a white elephant, you mean? Right, Jim?
Hey, I got a cage now, too.
I'll give Jim exterminating the flies here.
2, 4, 6.
My God, that's a can of beer.
Oh, my goodness. You didn't find that in Botno, did you?
What's this?
That can of beer?
No, I got it here at the camp. Down here at the office there.
There's some out here?
Yeah. That's where I went this morning to get that beer.
Want a little bit of wine, too?
I'll get stuff and then get one.
$15.60, great for that thing.
Is that all? I thought you at least paid $20 for me.
Yeah.
Don't put your hand in front of the electric eye, otherwise it won't focus right.
Looks you're not focusing on my hairy legs or something.
Or even my hairy head.
Oh, boy. You got Lucian's bottle there, Ken?
My nose?
And his nice nose, yeah.
I had to film that.
Zoom in on your dad.
Well, I just put the 3-foot extension on it this year.
So I guess there's nothing coming up.
25.
It's just this McCormick might not turn it.
I'll put the Massey on it then.
I offered to lend him my Kubota.
He
could have my Kubota.